We really wanted to see what is present inside Havells 10 watts LED bulb, 6500K. First here, I removed it. Then there are two screws that also I have taken. There is a small, I think this is aluminium, and there is a board like structure. After removing the screws, I tried to take it. This is a thermal paste for reducing heat. They will be applying in computers. They are a 10 watts bulb and contain in about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 bulbs. I am not able to open this. I have to break this. I think there is a small board inside this, and power from that get positive and negative